We still have time to make a few adjustments before qualifying starts. Why not test the setup and see if it's okay? The further up the field you are, the less cars you have to pass during the race. So go earn yourself a good spot in the pack. If you have any doubts about how the car is set up, now's your chance to head out on the track and see how it runs before the race. We still have time to make some adjustments. Give it everything you've got out there, and you could end the day in victory lane. Good luck, buddy.
Welcome to Kansas Speedway in America's heartland for today's running of the Hollywood 400. I'm Mike Joy with Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, these guys, these crew chiefs, they can throw away the notebook. This is a whole new racetrack. Progressive banking, extremely, extremely fast. Hang on to your helmet.
Along with Kentucky, Kansas is NASCAR's newest venue, and a whole city of entertainment options have grown up around this speedway. The folks in the Midwest, they like their racing as much as anybody in the country. And in its short history, this track has proven to be one of the most competitive in America.
Boys and clear. Coming low. All right, your door. Down low. At your door. Clear low. Doing, you just keep doing it. clear. Ten to go. We can do this all day.
Awards for that performance.
Me.